Everybody, Brad St. Clair here, your local realtor. And as you may know, I am running for Selwyn Council, Annismore Ward. So the last couple days I've been putting a lot of thought back into the septic reinspection program. And I'm going, what all more can we do to stop this program from happening? Because quite frankly, I just don't believe it's the right program for Selwyn. And I know that council has asked us to do a form and write to them to give them guidance. Just not sure if that's enough. And the reason why I think that, and again, this is all just my own personal opinion, why I think that is because there's a lot of decisions that already have been made. So really, it's all letters or comment sheets, all really for it to make a decision, or are they really just to put in the file? And that's the question I'm asking. I go back to 2012 when we were looking at naming our township, and input was asked for that and it was ignored. We went in, I went and did all the special media and meetings, the open house. I went in and voted. Yeah, they had big boards. Wrote your signature, which name you thought. And quite frankly, there was 111 votes for Chemung Township. And there was 26 votes for Selwyn Township. So, as you can see, 111 to 26, it really didn't matter what our opinion was. So that's what I keep, my mind keeps going back and start is wondering, really, does all these forms, does every one of us filled it out against, are they really even going to do what we've asked? Like, this has been going on since 2015, this septic reinspection program. And it has been supported by our council all the way through. There hasn't been a hiccup. So any outrage from our council now, or any of the members, is they should have been outraged in 2015, maybe even 2016. Heck, maybe even 2017 they could have been outraged. But being outraged now, it might be too late. And guys, I'm hoping it's not too late.